11. Sentences. Number 1. Please ask mother to bring it home. Again, please ask mother to bring it home. Number 2. We had bacon and eggs for breakfast. Again, we had bacon and eggs for breakfast. Number 3. Is there a story that tells of a bear and a rabbit? Again, is there a story that tells of a bear and a rabbit? Number 4. He brushed his teeth after his bath. Again, he brushed his teeth after his bath. Number 5. Chew the carrots carefully. Again, chew the carrots carefully. Number 6. She put butter on the children's bread. Again, she put butter on the children's bread. Number 7. The little boy cut the flowers. Again, the little boy cut the flowers. Number 8. Put your new socks on your feet. Again, put your new socks on your feet. Number 9. Children grow in a big hurry. Again, children grow in a big hurry. Number 10. Why do they want hamburgers all the time? Again, why do they want hamburgers all the time? Number 11. We can go today or tomorrow. Again, we can go today or tomorrow. Number 12. I laughed at the girl's story. Again, I laughed at the girl's story. Number 13. Do we want peaches or bananas for dinner? Again, do we want peaches or bananas for dinner? Number 14. Number 14. He watched the rabbit eat the carrot. Again, he watched the rabbit eat the carrot. Number 15. He slowly got ready for work. Again, he slowly got ready for work. Number 16. Please tie your shoes now. 16 again. Please tie your shoes now. Number 17. How many toes do you have? Again. How many toes do you have? Number 18. Yesterday, the baby cut a new tooth. Again. Yesterday, the baby cut a new tooth. Number 19. Dry your face with the yellow towel. Again. Dry your face with the yellow towel. Number 20. He stood at the window and watched the animals play. Again, he stood at the window and watched the animals play.